I was always really competitive with Vince. Vince was a year ahead of me.
He's still playing, by the way.
Which is unbelievable. I mean, I saw him windmill the other day, which just goes to his insane athletic ability.